Hey guys, so welcome back to my channel. I look awful, and I also have not vlogged in a really, really long time. It's been forever, literally forever, like several months. And I've been late getting those vlogs up, and I apologize. Life has just been crazy. So, pretty much for the last, since August 28th, I have been working every single day at work, 7 days a week, and it's just been crazy. We had two people leave my job on the 28th. Won't get into the details of that, it was a big ordeal, but two people left, which left us extremely shorthanded, and I've been working to make up for it. I've worked every single day since then. Pretty much I'm off today, and I was off on the 15th of September, but pretty much every other day I have worked. Not pretty much, I have worked every other day since then. I've worked 190 hours in the last 30 days. I checked it on my pay stub, so I've worked a lot of hours, and it's been crazy. I'm also starting a second job this weekend. To try and get a little bit of extra money. I hope I can do it. I'm gonna at least try it. I don't know how I'm gonna work 7 days at one job and 3 days a week at another job, but we're going to see. We're gonna try it. I'll let you guys know how it goes. I'm gonna at least go and try it and see if I think I can do it. But if I start working there, it's going to be from 6 a.m. till 4 at one job and then from 5 to 9 at another. So literally all day, and I'm nervous that I'm not going to be able to do it, but I'm going to go and talk to them on Friday, and I'm going to try. They start training me on Friday, so I'm going to try and talk to them and see what we can do and see if I think I can do it. But yeah, today is my day off, the first day off I've had in like 30 days, and it is the 3rd of October. I can't believe it's already October, which means Christmas is coming, and I've just spent the morning, this morning, since I'm off, I've been cleaning and doing laundry and trying to get everything done. So yeah, that's what I've been doing. I've been listening to my podcast, trying to catch up on them, because I'm like a month behind. So yeah, that's pretty much what I'm doing today. I'm probably going to go on a walk later. I've been really inspired to vlog again because I've been watching some of my older vlogs from back when I first started the vlogs persistently. I've been uploading videos since 2008, but I first started doing them consistently in 2014, and I've been watching some of those older videos, and it's just been re-inspiring to film and to vlog because it's so cool to look back and see how different life was and how just vlogging in general was, which I'll talk about later. But back then, I feel like I was so much more excited. I got up every day, and my depression wasn't as bad, so I got up every day and got ready and put makeup on and usually did my hair, and I was just in such a different place. And now I've been a little bit more comfortable with vlogging, so I've kind of slacked off as far as how I look and what I film and that kind of stuff, and I really want to get back to putting a lot of effort into my videos as long as I can. It's been really hard because of work and life things, but I really, really want to get back into actually putting effort into vlogging and effort into my content, and so that's what I'm going to try. I think I'm going to go on a walk later, but I've just been trying to chill out as much as possible since this is my only day off, and I start my second job this weekend, and who knows when I'll get another day off. So I'm just trying to relax as much as possible, but also get things done. So yeah, we'll see what I get into today. I did the dishes and cleaned the kitchen up, and I think now I'm going to go ahead and clean up my room so it'll be clean for the rest of the week. Hey guys, so I'm now on a walk. I actually have you guys on a selfie stick right now, so you guys let me know if you like this, if you like me vlogging just regular. But we are over at the river, as you guys can see. There is that, got the pup there, got that. And yeah, I just figured I'd go on a little walk before it gets too cold. But look at these trees. All the way down the river, you can't hardly see down the river. It's so crazy. The waters went down a lot, but yeah, actually they were over here cutting down some trees, if you can see there. They cut down those trees. And they cut down those too. Did not know that. I heard them over here cutting the other day, but I didn't know what they were cutting. So apparently they're cutting down all those trees right there, which is strange and weird, but the mountains look super pretty up here. We're just walking. Yeah, they cut down a lot. Like, look at this, guys. Sorry, I have my wristband around my selfie stick, so I'm trying to get my... See that tree? Right there, and all of that they cut down. That's very strange. Stop it. And yeah, they haven't cut anything down on this side yet, it doesn't look like, but I'm sure they probably will. They've been over here for a while, so yeah, it doesn't look like they've cut anything down yet. But yeah, it is October 3rd and it's like, I don't know, 60s. It's in the 60s out here. And it's pretty nice considering it's the 60s. They've cut a lot of things off the power lines too, I see. Because we've had a lot of power outages here lately. So maybe that's why they're cutting all this down. Because they've cut a lot off the power line over there. And there's actually the truck that does all the cutting. So I bet they are cutting a lot of it off the power lines. There's a power line there, so I bet that's why they cut that. And then the power line goes over across there. I don't know if you guys can see that power line that goes over. Yeah, you guys can't really see it, but it goes over there, so I bet that's why they cut it. But yeah, I'm just chilling. Me and Emmy are going on a little walk. My camera's getting ready to die because I haven't vlogged in forever and I forget how to do it. But yeah, I'm gonna turn you off because you're gonna die on me anyways, and we'll go on a little walk. All right guys, so we just got back from our walk. I didn't vlog any of it because I didn't walk very far back there. I'm scared of snakes. There's a snake that lives at the end of my driveway in the little ditch right there at the end of my driveway, so I didn't walk too far because I'm scared of snakes. Terrified of them. But I wanted to get out and do a little bit of exercise and vlog it for you guys because this is what I used to do all the time and I miss it. And I like to document the river and how it's changed over the years. Like that, that's gonna look so different come winter time. And so, well, that where they cut that side, and it just, it looks so different every year. And especially this side over here, it just keeps growing up more and more as the years go on. And I just think it's cool to like document stuff like that because I can go back years from now and kind of see what has changed over the years. But like how I've rearranged my rooms over the years and just how the dog has grown over the years. It's so crazy. When I first started vlogging, Emmy was not even a year old yet. She was just a little puppy. And now she is almost 5. Actually, it's her birth month. Emmy! Emmy, look here. Are you excited for your birth month? You excited to turn 5 this year? Yeah, we don't know exactly when she was born. We want to say sometime in the middle of October, because we got her in the middle of December. And she had just turned 8 weeks old. So somewhere in the middle of October, we believe. So yeah, that is what is going on. But yeah, I am walking back now. Look at this view, guys. Look at that. And isn't that just the prettiest little thing up there? I think that is so pretty. But yeah, you can see where they cut down the trees there. I don't know if you guys can really even tell, but there's a big spot right there where there used to be trees and there's not anymore. The power lines are right there. Now you can see them. They run through there. And yeah, so we're going back to the house. I'm probably going to sit on the porch for a little bit, watch some YouTube, maybe take some videos or something like that. I don't know yet, but this camera's getting ready to die, so we are going to go. Look at all the apples on our tree. You can see them up here. If you just watch. Can you spot the apples? Let's go over here. You can probably see them better up here. Can you spot the apples? How many of them can you count? Let's play. Oop, I just walked through a spider web. Look at all of them. All over the floor. All up in the tree there. They're all over. I wish I could climb up in the very tip top up there and grab some. But I love our apple tree.